The BET Awards kicked off on Sunday night with an electric performance by the one and only Megan Thee Stallion. The event, hosted by Taraji P. Henson, celebrates the best in black entertainment, across music, film, television and sports. Drake led with 7 nominations, including Album of the Year For All the Dogs, Scary Hours Edition, Best Male R&B, Pop Artist, Best Male Hip Hop Artist and 2 for Video of the Year for First Person Shooter, with J. Cole and Rich Baby Daddy, with Sexy Red and SZA. Nicki Minaj followed closely with 6 nods, including Album of the Year for Pink Friday 2, Best Female Hip Hop Artist 2 Best Collaboration nominations, 1 with Lil Uzi Vert on Everybody, and another for Barbie World, with Ice Spice and Aqua. Will Smith and Lauryn Hill were among the performers who took the stage. After a show-stopping performance in his honor from Childish Gambino, KK Palmer and Coco Jones, among others, Usher received the Lifetime Achievement Award. The Yeah hitmaker also took home the trophy for Best Male R&B Pop Artist. The following is a complete list of nominees, with winners denoted in bold.